In 1817, the French writer Stendhal was in Florence. He was admiring the works of art when he was overcome by powerful emotions.
Paintings. I seem to be floating. It was as if I was suddenly immersed in it.
You like me, don't you?
Symptoms include a cold sweat, anxiety, hallucinations.
It makes me feel alive.
That's why what happened to you in the Uffizi is known as the Stendhal syndrome.
From trauma, of course.